And you know, after the storm hits, it's hard to figure out what to do next. ABC 27's Abby Maurer takes a look at how being ready now could be a lifesaver later.
Hurricane season is a time where everybody's really like, hey, it's time to buckle down.
And this year, with the COVID-19 pandemic affecting everyone, second-generation roofer Justin Shelton says it's important to examine your home closely.
Do you have any loose siding? Do you have any windows that have cracks on them now? Do you have anything missing on your roof? Have you found a shingle maybe laying in your yard?
Also, get rid of any debris that could take flight.
If you have wind that's picking up high enough to throw, you know, furniture and stuff like that around, it's easily going to pick up sticks and throw those around, and it can be dangerous.
Thirdly, gather up all your important insurance information like your declaration page and stick it in a safe place. And take inventory of what's in your home.
If we have a catastrophe, trying to get in large numbers of people and trying to adjust claims is going to be difficult while trying to maintain the distance.
And with COVID-19 restrictions, Florida's Public Service Commission says be prepared for longer power outages. That might mean investing in a generator.
You can do a whole house or a portable generator. And if you were to buy like a window unit or a portable AC unit that runs on very little amperage, that can get you by while the AC is in the power's off.
Taking these measures now will save you time and stress in the hours and days before a storm.
Fun, you know, your house is your, you know, safe place. That's your safe haven. That's where you want to be and protect everything. And you shouldn't ever have to worry or stress about a storm every time it comes.